Rockwell Collins has been awarded a contract by the U.S. Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, under which it will develop technologies that could serve as backup for a military GPS system. The contract is a part of DARPA's Spatial, Temporal and Orientation Information in Contested Environments program, which seeks to reduce warfighter dependence on GPS for military operations. The STOIC technology could augment GPS, or it may act as a substitute for GPS in contested environments where GPS is degraded or denied. The time transfer and ranging capabilities the company is developing seek to enable distributed platform to cooperatively locate targets, employ jamming in a surgical fashion, and serve as a backup to GPS for relative navigation.